talking about women empowerment, we recently had an event in New Delhi called NAS. The empowered woman is powerful beyond measure and beautiful beyond description. Yes, rightly described by NAS, an award show hosted by All India Mahila Empowerment Party on Sunday, 12 November at 7:30 in New Delhi. The show witnessed some prominent guests and who not, including many big celebrities like cricketers, singers, etc. Few among them were veteran actors like Zeena Taman, Helen, accompanied by her stepson Sohail Khan, Poonam Dhillon, Bobby Deol, Sunil Shetty, accompanied by his daughter Athiya Shetty, Sania Mirza, the great choreographer and filmmaker Farha Khan, Alka Yagnik, Urmila Matondkar, Huma Qureshi, Neha Dhupia, former cricketer Azharuddin, Ileana D. Cruz, Lata Hara, etc. The show honored women with awards not only from cinema but also from sports and from many different areas as well. The show presented awards to some of them also, like to Zeena Taman, Helen, Sania Mirza, Ileana D. Cruz, Huma Qureshi, Athiya Shetty, Farha Khan, Neha Dhupia, Alka Yagnik, and Lata Hara, and many other famous personalities for their dedicated contribution towards Indian cinema and Indian sports as well. The awards were presented to the women achievers by Bollywood actors by Aftab, Sunil Shetty, Bobby Deol, actor, director, producer Sohail Khan, Indian wrestler Khali, former cricketer Muhammad Azharuddin, and by other big celebrities as well. Speaking on the occasion, Helen said, "It's an honor for me to be here in front of such beautiful people. I am thankful and would like to cheer all the women." The awards were proudly presented by N. Sheikh, the president of All India Mahila Empowerment Party. Farha Khan presented her views on why empowering women is important, and she ensures that her kids learn how to respect women in every walk of life. She added further by saying that, "I always empower my son so that when he gets older, he respects women, equally treats them, and never think that he is superior than them. Somewhere, we need to empower our sons." Sania Mirza said, "We should always appreciate women's strength. Hard work always shines, whether it's a man, woman, it doesn't matter." Zeenat, who was a prominent face of the Indian film industry in 1970s, said, "I am delighted to participate in this evening because it really is about women. I have always been proud to be a woman, proud to be an Indian woman." At the end, the event came to an end with a power-packed performance by Alka Yagnik. Through All India Women Empowerment Party, women across all the fields in India got a chance to share their life experience, which the world is oblivious of. Delhi definitely witnessed the proud moment to recognize such transcending impact of such strong women who believed in themselves and changed their own future.